come and see this exhibition because not only is it great photographs, it's also a really important story. One of the things that it does is bring to life all these statistics that we read every day about violence against women.
I think it's good because it shows aspects of abuse and violence to women that is normally not seen, and it carries on the work of the Zero Tolerance campaign so well from where it started 25 years ago with Frankie Raffel's amazing photographs. Because I think it's the relationship between the text and the image, and it's really good for people to know that this is still going on.
So what I think is good about this exhibition is the fact that it shows a real range of experiences of men's violence against women. Obviously, that's not necessarily a pleasant thing to see or think about, but it's very real, and I think it's really important that people should come and see it. The quality of the work is excellent, but it also, you know, really makes you think too, so yeah.
I think it has a really intersectional message on the different experiences of different people with different identities or multiple identities and how they experience gender-based violence. And you know, they are also just really, really beautiful pictures that have a lot of meaning. So I think they should come and see it because I think it's a really simple and easy way to understand intersectionality and also how gender-based violence impacts swathes of women across our society who don't often get spoken about or are acknowledged for their experience and also their story of survival.
It's really amazing to see the ongoing legacy of the Zero Tolerance campaign 25 years after it started here in Edinburgh. The exhibition really gives you an insight into domestic violence that's often forgotten and that people don't really think about this day and age, when people think that domestic violence has been dealt with and is an old story. It's really keeping this in the fore that people need to consider these things still and in other areas of domestic life.
Zero Tolerance exhibition. It's a very important exhibition, and in particular great to have a variety of different experiences from disabled women in particular. I work at a disabled people's organisation, so that's something that for us, we don't always see that experience, so that's been a particular highlight for me.